Today we're making rhubarb crumble. First you have to roast the rhubarb. To make the crumble, you need to add oats, flour and sugar, then mix it together. Butter and crumble it with your fingers. And sprinkle the crumble on top of the rhubarb. It might be messy, but it's very fun. And even you can eat it and you can lick your hands if you want, because they might be very messy and it's very yummy. It with custard or ice cream. Yummy!